So, Coach, that was fun.
It's a lot of fun. You know, I'm just really proud of our student athletes. What a great finish to a ball game. What a great finish to a week. The Cotton Bowl people just really took care of us. This is really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, you know, for old high school, junior college coach to come out here and be able to experience the Cotton Bowl and win a game like this. It's big for me, too.
You guys were down 45-30, 4.5 minutes left. I think they had a 99.8% chance of winning the game. What is it about your team not giving up?
Well, we just got a good group of guys. They've got good positive attitudes. I've had very few issues with these guys in my tenure here at Tulane. And even last year when we didn't have the success we wanted to, I had very few issues. They're very competitive and we did a good job. I think my coaching staff, I'm going to pat myself on the back. I did a good job of getting the right coaches in here. So important to get the right guys in here and making sure that they're well coached on offense, defense, and kicking game. And we haven't maybe been great in all three phases during our time here. Not very many teams who are, but I felt like we were good in all three phases this season.
That final drive, 12 plays, Michael Pratt was just fantastic. We know Tajay Spears was amazing, the 205 yards, 4 touchdowns, but to lead that game-winning drive.
Yeah, Michael's tough as a boot now. I tell you, he's very competitive and there's times that, you know, we tell him to get out of bounds, but he knew then that it was not time to get out of bounds and just keep going, and made some huge conversions and spread the ball around. Huge catch by Deuce Watts down here and great catch by a true freshman, Alex Bauman. You know, Tyreek James, our all-conference tight end, wasn't able to play today. So someone else is going to have to step up, and Alex did that.
I usually at this time say quickly, Coach, but this may not be a quick answer. How good does this feel going from the whole 2-10 to 12-2?
Well, it's an NCAA record, biggest turnaround in the history of the NCAA at the Division I level. So we're just, I've got a mindset where I can kind of lock in on one project at a time. And we talk about 1-0 all the time. And at some point in time, I'm going to sit back and enjoy this. But I kind of jump right back into recruiting. I got meetings tomorrow morning, believe it or not, at 8 a.m. with the American Football Coaches Association. So I guess I just got to keep going. But when we get in the offseason, we'll sit down and relax and have a good time.
Appreciate it. Congratulations, Coach. Willie Fritz, they take care of business in the Cotton Bowl. Last second touchdown to beat USC, AAC champs and Cotton Bowl champs. Greatest turnaround in college football history. Back to you.